Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns.
Not to mention, he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s.
That's right.
Yeah.
WWE Universe is going crazy.
I don't understand why all this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
And his opponent, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, high impact personified. Gentlemen, you're looking at the largest arms in the world and a force that the WWE has never produced an equal to.
You can't deny the impact of Hulkamania, but right now, Hogan's 24-inch pythons are meeting a unique challenge.
Hogan will be tested by the locker room, and he will be tonight. And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know,
hold on a second, he might be finding a submission hold here.
Kneeing his way out, and he's free.
Here we go, starting the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
10! Oh, yeah!
I didn't mean literally.
Okay.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Goes into the pin.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And Lashley wasn't wrecking anything in that moment. Yeah, Hulkster showing the immense power of the pythons. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
From way up, double axe.
handle.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter. Clothesline. So effective.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator. Will this be enough?
Lights out.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Win for him here. A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.
Latino Heat!
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
Eddie Guerrero, one of the reasons SmackDown became a sports entertainment juggernaut.
Think about how many superstars have been inspired by Eddie Guerrero, Sasha Banks, among others.
It's time to serve a little hard time.
And his partner from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
Big Boss Man, you know, had the longest hardcore title reign ever. And you know for a fact, he's not afraid to use that nightstick. He'll make opponents serve hard time. Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner.
The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
There is only one rated R superstar.
And their opponents first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in his WWE career. One-of-a-kind competitor. They often imitated, never duplicated, Kofi Kingston.
And his partner, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
You look at the resume of Kofi Kingston and everything he's accomplished, but you cannot forget when Kofi Mania ran wild at WrestleMania and Kofi Kingston became the WWE Champion.
It cemented Kofi's legacy, Byron. It made him a surefire first ballot Hall of Famer. Kofi Kingston, the real deal.
If you don't believe human beings can fly, Kofi Kingston is happy to prove you wrong.
Hey, if you've got to compete against Kofi Kingston, expect the unexpected, because Kofi is always going to bring it.
Corners, we're going to get a chance to see Eddie Guerrero and Big Boss Man. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Edge and Kofi.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Kidneys.
Golly.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Eddie was ready for that.
Inverted suplex. He's taking some good hits.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, man. In off the tag. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Hoisted up.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
Lift off. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Yep. Tag is made.
What's going to happen here?
Edge slowing down now.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Still in this. Climbing up to the top now. Take off. Diving leg drop. Mamma mia! And he saw Kofi coming.
Stomping the leg.
He's in off the tag.
Great evasion from Kofi.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Kick finds it. Stomping down.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Check your face out of that.
The arm, DDT.
Here he goes for the win. Kick out just before two.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, this man fires back.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Able to get there in time.
Oh, that'll give you a whiplash.
And there's the tag. Eddie Guerrero into the ring.
Able to get the advantage here.
For his team.
Sent right out of the ring. And here we go now. Elbow drop. Gets tagged in. There he goes, right into the corner.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Setting up.
Oh, what a knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
From El Paso.
Edge, the Rated R Superstar, close to this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two.
And Edge manages to kick out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Edge with the alertness there.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
Oh, man.
Edge with a rough blow there.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
Hoisted up.
Oh, painful gut buster.
Tag is registered.
Eddie is in a haze.
Big trouble might be coming for him.
Kofi got it. Kofi got it.
One, two
count.
Big back kick.
Incredible.
Kofi makes the climb.
Launching.
Guerrero was ready there. What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
And tagged in his Edge.
He has him right where he wants him.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot. Blast off.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
And the higher.
Oh, wow. Check out Eddie Guerrero's face.
Oh, wait. Producing a trampling. Tagged into the action. Oh my, down with authority.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Going forward from this duo.
The Apex Predator.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
The cruelty of Randy Orton knows absolutely no bounds. And unfortunately tonight for Jeff Hardy, he will step into the ring with one of the most sadistic superstars ever to enter this business.
Yeah, it's rather disturbing when you think that Randy Orton finds a euphoric feeling when it comes to bringing trauma to his opponent. And he seems to enjoy it a little bit more, especially when it's Jeff Hardy.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's gonna show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
And here comes the charismatic Enigma.
And his opponent from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Jeff.
Byron, you can ask any superstar on the roster. It is next to impossible to prepare for the reckless abandon that Jeff Hardy manifests.
You're absolutely right. We've learned over the years that Jeff Hardy will do absolutely anything. Jeff Hardy will take any risk available as long as it ends in a win.
The WWE Universe is on its feet for the arrival of the charismatic Enigma.
Randy Orton has gone as far as to try and erase the very identity of the charismatic Enigma, Jeff Hardy. So Jeff has plenty of motivation in this matchup.
I spoke to Jeff earlier today, and he's been meditating, being completely...
Watch out!
Diving into the leg drop!
Cover! There's two! No, he pops the shoulder before three!
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
The Viper escape pod.
Hardy predicted that one.
Oh, no, no, no. Jeff Hardy with a great shot. The Viper able to strike back.